Yeah, oh, this music is amazing. Oh, yeah, it's Christmas time. It's not even Christmas, but it's time to start this video. So hit the intro, baby. Go! Hey. What's up, gang? Welcome back to Jones Got Gaming. We are back at it again with another video. Today we are on this Christmas tycoon. Let me turn this music down, man, because it's blasting my ears and I feel like I'm yelling at you guys. Was I yelling at you guys? Let me know in the comment section down below if I was yelling at you guys. I don't want to hurt your ears. I don't want to rupture your eardrums or anything like that. But we are on this Christmas tycoon, man. How many of you guys are ready for Christmas? I know Thanksgiving hasn't even passed yet. I know this, but how many of you guys are ready for Christmas? And this music is overwhelmingly loud. Goodness gracious. I turned it down and it went higher for some reason. I don't know. But before we start this tycoon, man, I need you guys to go ahead and hit that thumbs up button. We are shooting for how many likes, guys? You guys should know me by now. How many likes am I going to say that we are shooting for? I need you guys to tell me in the comments the comment section down below. Also, if you guys are new around here, subscribe. Subscribe, man. Join the Jones Got Game family. The Jones Got Game gang, baby. There it is. The Jones Got Game gang. And, you guys won't be disappointed. My words are getting all twisted and combined together. And I digress. Let's go ahead and touch this so we can claim our property, man. This is where Santa's little elves are going to work at, you know. So, oh, okay. You see, my conveyor's already working. So let's go ahead and begin working. And let's get these gifts up, man. Okay. Three times cash? Oh, okay. All right. We don't want that. I don't know. For some reason, we're able to get the five times cash. Okay. It's not for some reason. Like, I bought the five times cash. So that way we can make more money a whole lot quicker, man. Like, I don't want to sit around here and be waiting for all of this money to generate, you know. So we are going to, you know, what are we making? What kind of toys are we making at our workshop? Okay, looks like we have some Santa Clauses, which is okay, I guess. And we aren't really making that much money. We're supposed to be getting five times what we're doing right now, and this is generating pretty slow. We might have to do the million cash. We might have to do this one right here because this is taking too long. You guys know, whenever I do these tycoons, I do not want to be waiting all day. I like to finish the tycoons off for you guys, you know. So with that in mind, I really would like to expedite this. But before we expedite it, man, let's go ahead and look around and see what we have to aspire to look like, man. Look at this. All of this. All of these North Poles, if you will, I guess. So it looks like we got some mega VIPs. Look like we can also eliminate people. Okay, that's cool. That's actually pretty cool. And we aren't making enough money. We need, I may have to do that million cash. How much is it? About 600 Robux for the million cash. I don't have 600 Robux right now. I don't have it. So, let's just kind of play it by ear. Let's get the owner only door. That was kind of stupid because people can still walk right around. Okay, 50. And we aren't getting paid by cash. We're getting paid by gifts. So, can we afford this? Yes, we can. We cannot afford this one, though. Okay, so my special technique for the tycoons is to, I'm naked. I became naked. Well, if he wants it, he can get it. We can fight all day long, my brother. Come here, Mr. Oh, okay, you got a gun. You're not fighting fair. All right, I retreat. Get him. Why can't I slice him? There it is. We got him. And he had extra tools to kill me. But we managed to make a way out of no way. So let's go, man. Let's go. 1,000. We can afford it. Let's go. Let's get this money up. Oh, yeah. We are good. Is there any way to turn off this music? I don't see a way to turn off the music. I may have to just go in here, and I don't want to get a copyright, man. I don't want to get a copyright, so I'm just going to turn this all the way down. And hopefully I didn't already get copyrighted, man. Copyrights suck. They suck, man. But looks like we're making money now. We got five times the gifts. Uh-oh. We got to build up our room. We got to build up our house. We have an enemy. He's trying to take over our territory. Oh, okay. All right, you little turkey. You little Thanksgiving turkey gobble. Okay, let's see. Boom, boom. Yeah, by the walls, man. We need walls. Uh-oh. Come here, sir. I need to talk to you for a second. Wow, he has a way more powerful sword than me. That's how he's able to do that. And how much money? Oh, he has a lot of money. He's pretty rich. So, I don't know. We need to go ahead and do the next floor because we are already maxed out on this floor. Nothing here. No, we don't need anything else here. Oh, we may need an elf dropper. Let's go ahead and get that. Yeah, let's get all of that, man. Get it. Let's make this money up. We gotta make the money. Let's buy the next floor for 10. Oh, we don't have enough gifts. That sucks. Okay, let's see. Let's wait for our gifts to come up so we can make this next floor. And we should be secure right now. Boom. Okay. Oh, we're not secure at all. We don't have a roof. We need a roof right here, man. We need a roof. Okay, where's our friend at? Where is he at? The guy that kept killing us. I feel like my tycoon is so whack. Because look how small it is compared to everyone else's. Okay, look. This is what we need to do. Wait. I'm thinking right now. Don't bother me. I'm thinking. Okay? I'm thinking of a master plan, so. Uh-oh, he has a bike. But you know what? I have a bike, too. I actually have a better sword as well. And I'm not sure what this is. Oh, it's a Christmas tree shooter. Come here, my man. Okay, that must be his place right there. He is gone on that bike. I don't know where he went. Did he go in the sky? I don't know where he went. Also, whenever you guys are like in the snow like this, make sure you guys have on a jacket. Okay? Come here, cool man. You're not cool at all. You know what? I'm not even gonna chase you, man. I don't have time for to be chasing around little kids like that, man. I'm an adult. I'm an adult, man. So let's go ahead and get some more. I guess we can get some lights. What else can we get right here? Oh, Christmas tree dropper. Christmas tree dropper 2. Yeah, let's go. Let's keep on getting these Christmas trees. Okay, let's see if we can. Okay, we can buy walls. We can upgrade the wall. Oh, I can't afford it anymore, man. I'm broke again. I'm broke. I hate being broke. I hate it. All right, guys. Look, this is what we're gonna do. This. We're going to go ahead and I'm gonna find a way to get some more Robux, and I'm gonna get the million. I'm gonna get the million cash. So just bear with me right now as I go ahead and over here to my other screen, and we're gonna buy some more Robux. All right, buy some Robux. You guys can't see this right now, but I'm buying Robux. All right, so just bear with me as I buy some Robux, and that way we can get a million cash. I think that'll help us out right now. It will help us out tremendously. So let's see. Okay, boom, boom, boom. Bear with me, guys. Okay, I think that we're almost done. Are you guys still with me? Are you guys ready to make Christmas awesome? If you guys are ready to make Christmas awesome, I need you guys to tell me in the comment section down below. I say, let's make Christmas awesome. Can you guys do that for me? All right, pay now. All right, All right. Boom, 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 boom. Okay, we're good to go. We're good to go, guys. 1 million cash. Buy now. There it is. We got 1 million cash. Let's go ahead and finish off this tycoon, guys. We don't have time to play waste games. We don't have time to play around. We don't have time to mess around. So, yeah, let's just go ahead and get all of this. Yeah, boom, million cash, million cash, million cash, baby, million cash. The next floor, we need a ladder. Let's get some lights. Oh my gosh, we have so much money. A million cash is gonna do us justice. We're gonna have the greatest tycoon ever. The most complete tycoon on the map right here. The snowman dropper, we should be good to go. Oh my gosh, this stuff is starting to get expensive. It's starting to get expensive. Oh my gosh, 200K. For the next floor. Oh, there's an extension. Oh my gosh, we're almost poor again. What the heck? What the heck? Okay, so now our gifts should theoretically like increase super fast because we have so many gifts coming to us now. We have like penguins. We have, I see some snowmen right there. What else? Shoot. What are these? Christmas trees, candy canes. I don't know. Okay, so we're almost at 400,000 gifts again. And we can transform ourselves. Oh, we can get the gun. We can get the gun. Oh. All right, let's go ahead and finish out this floor right here, man. We got to go find our arch enemy as well. See. Okay, that's not doing anything. Let's see if we can get him from here. Can we get him? Can we take him out? Can we take him out? He doesn't know what to do. Yeah, now what? Let's go ahead and get him. Oh, our gun's reloading. It's reloading. Hurry up. Yeah, take that. Take that, Mr. Cool Dude. Cool man. Yeah. We got him, guys. We got him. Okay, we finally seeped our revenge. Now it's time to go back and continue building up our amazing tycoon. So let's let that get... That's pretty close to a million. Let's just let that rack up to a million again. And we can go from there. So, yeah. So we're at 800... almost 900k. Is he coming back? Is Cool Man coming back for more? Okay, he's way over there. He's way over there. Let's see how we compare it to the other tycoons. We have the most money. We have the most money, guys. Oh, wait, I didn't mean to fall through that. But okay, so let's go ahead and get this penguin dropper. Boom, the gifts. Upgrader. There it is. We are just getting money. Oh dang, that money went down fast. We just had $1 million and we spent it like that. I don't like how much this stuff is costing. It's costing us way too much money. But it's okay, we make money. Man, if it don't make money, it don't make sense. But if it don't make dollars, it don't make sense. That's how that saying goes. I wonder if this is the last floor. Okay, the candy cane dropper. Okay, the money isn't coming in fast enough. We need it to come in a little bit faster. So, let's see. 2x cash, the ultra VIP. Cash, VIPs, no. 1 million cash. The admin, mega VIP. No, we don't need that. We don't need any of that. What we do need is the dropper upgrade. But I don't see it. Oh, look at this new guy riding his little bike. You got that bike for Christmas? Oh, your mom got you that for Christmas? I buy my own bike. My mom doesn't buy me anything. Yeah, that's how we get down. That's how we get down, guys. I got a feeling that we're pretty close to finishing this tycoon up, man. And this is amazing tycoon. This is what the North Pole actually looks like. So if you guys were ever wondering, this is it. This is it. All right, so we should be almost at a million by now. I wish we are. We still have the most money in the game, and that's all that matters. That's all that matters, man. And we just defeated our arch nemesis, Cool Man. So, and here we go. Oh man, see this? Why does this cost so much, man? Buy power-ups, buy walls for 250k gifts. Okay, but look how fast I'm pointing at the screen right now, guys. Look how fast the money is racking up. I really wish that my bank account in real life did that, because if it did, I would probably be like the richest man in the world, and that would be cool. If I was the richest man in the world, I would buy all of you guys a Christmas gift. Whatever you guys wanted, I would buy you a Christmas gift. Matter of fact, what do you guys want for Christmas? I want to know what you guys want for Christmas. So, yeah, just let me know, and we'll find a way to make that happen. No, wait, we can't, because I'm not the richest man in the world. All right, so it's not going to work, guys. I'm sorry. I tried. I really did. But I think we're almost done. I'm just going to go ahead and start doing this. And we're going to make money really, really fast. I think the reason why it's taking so long to make the money is because it has to go through all these conveyors all the way down to the bottom. And then we can get the money. And then let's buy this roof for 350. If this is the roof, guys, I think this is it. There's no more floors. Uh-oh. We're not the highest paid person anymore. But it's okay. It's all right. Oh, yeah, that's the roof. That's it, man. So let's go outside and let's do some more fighting. That way we can kill some time and we can, you know, come back and finish off the tycoon. So let's see if our friend is in here. If our friend is in here, I'm going back to our tycoon and I'm getting the jump. Oh, yep, that's him. That's him, guy. We found his tycoon. We found his tycoon, and we already have 1.4 million gifts. We just passed up the highest paid person in this game, and we were down by a lot. It pays to be rich, man. It pays to have advantages. Advantages are everything in life. Remember that, guys. So let's go ahead and change into a skeleton. Boom, there it is. We are a walking skeleton. And let's go all the way up. Yep, right there. Oh, no. We gotta go up. There it is. Okay, so we can get the healing pad. The protection pad. The sprint pad and the jump boost pad. Okay, there it is. Now let's go ahead and finish this off, man. Let's finish it off. The candy. Boom. And there it is. I won. Don't get a badge or anything. We win, guys. That's it. That's everything that we can do on this tycoon. We just completed everything. Oh, that's amazing. Now we gotta go celebrate. We gotta go up here. Oh, no! Cool Man just left the game. He just left the game, man. I was not expecting that. I really wanted to go seek my revenge on Cool Man, but he left the game, guys. He left the game. Let's make sure no one's trying to sneak up on us. Looks like it's just me and Iancito 122 left in the game, guys. Well, we finished out the Christmas Tycoon. The North Pole is saved and it is built, and it is ready to go for all of your gifts to be made and delivered by Christmas. If you guys enjoyed this video, hit that thumbs up button. We're shooting for 0 likes. Also, subscribe and join the Jones Got Game gang, baby. Do that for me one good time, and you will you can relax and have a great time. You know, I don't know, man, but I am Ty Jones II, and this is Jones Got Game. I will see y'all, and y'all will see me in the next video, baby. Peace! Often approach with caution. I sleep in coffins. I'm ghosting. Kick it with goblins. I am a monster. Often approach with caution.